Right now, the Street Profits focused on the task at hand, which is the Alpha Academy.
Thank goodness for Omos.
AJ's trying to focus on the actual match that's happening right now between the Alpha Academy and the Street Profits.
He's being led to our commentary table, but he's
coming over here.
Okay. You made it. AJ's like,
I got it.
AJ, welcome.
How nice of you, Corey.
I barely made it down here, guys.
Listen,
I was inspired watching you fight that adversity the whole way down the ramp just to join us and add your expert commentary to this matchup.
Cover!
What happened?
So Montez was attempting a high-risk maneuver, and Chad Gable amazingly caught him out of midair into a Northern Lights suplex.
I wish I would have saw it.
And right now, here comes Otis, the heavier of the two, the human bulldozer, real powerhouse.
Yeah, he is.
He's got Montez caught in the corner. Montez is fighting sort of desperately. Not really. Oh, man. That was a backhand.
You guys are some of the best commentating I've ever heard.
Otis, by the way, attempted sunset flip.
Tag is made. Chad Gable now legal once again. And he stopped Montez. Montez is really not doing much impressive right now.
I can't believe this is going on right now.
It's like I can see it, folks.
Oh, tag. In comes Angelo Dawkins.
Oh, no. It was a legal tag, AJ. I know that the Street Profits tend to cheat from time to time.
Yeah, they do. I don't know if you know, guys know, I can't see because of that.
Yeah, you reminded us about 20 times.
Oh!
Curtis Castle! Yes!
AJ, you just missed the best part. Angelo Dawkins nearly got...
Montez Ford over the top, leveling the Alpha Academy.
Do you know how hard it is to convey all this action to AJ Styles, who can't see what's happening?
That must be tough.
Oh my God, it's a miracle!
Oh please!
AJ Styles.
Interference from outside of the ring by AJ Styles.
In the meantime, Chad Gable looking to take advantage.
Oh, long fall from the top for Gable. Montez Ford from the heavens.
That's gotta be it to the cover. And a win by the Street Profits!
Here are your winners, the Street Profits!
Suddenly healed is AJ Styles. All the way back to normal.
Miraculous.
Oh, yeah, it was amazing.
We all witnessed
it. My goodness, I'm so moved right now. Never saw it coming.
What is Styles blaming Omos now?